kid. Who was the hero?
My great-grandfather. I found a bunch of his things from the war in the attic. I even had a drink from his flask. No one in the family ever talks about him, though. I think it's because of his gory stories of the war. It must have been great to stick someone with a bayonet or paint a wall with someone's brains.
Trust me, kid. Stuff like that stays with you forever. You only find yourself wishing to forget.
So what? He was a hero. I'd do anything to be remembered like that. Instead, people think I'm a coward who committed suicide.
I'm sorry, kid.
I didn't do it. I don't know how it happened, but I'm no coward. And if I were still alive, I'd slit the throat of every person who ever called me one.
Okay, touchy subject. I get it.
This is not going to end well. At least it'll make a good story later.
The graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after? Did everyone hear that? This young lady just asked if this happened before or after the famous trauma.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Just hold on, will ya?
Thank you.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something. Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... sadistic. One weird thing is that He confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is that a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.